Wait for the noise. Oh, V10 Cosworth power behind that Minardi two-seater Formula One car.
If you used to love the sounds of old, crank this up. That is a V10 screaming.
I think we should just be quiet for the rest of the session.
He has to make up for it. Deep under brakes, carrying as much corner speed as we can. But look at this thing. Tear in on the back of its opponents. Man, I miss that sound.
think.
Yeah, so not as big a handicap as you'd expect, but obviously being an older generation Formula 1 car with a passenger on board. But look, looks like Lounsey grabbed a bit of curb through there and put grass all over the road, so Cameron McConville had to navigate a bit of grass. And Cameron McConville, he's really close. It looks like he's catching him a bit quicker than what we saw yesterday.
What a sweet sound. Cosworth V10 motivation behind the two-seater Minardi Formula 1 car.
And there's Cameron McConville, so it's shaping up to be a great battle to the line.
This is closer than we've seen so far this weekend, and maybe, possibly, a victory for the Formula 1 car. It's yet to deliver in the speed comparison. Mick Doohan looks pretty good.
Oh, look at this. This is shaping to be a dead heat. Here we go. And absolutely too close to call. That was a great race there.